anomaly on sensors. Probe away.
This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe. The data collection probe is prepped whenever you're ready, Ryder.
Probe deployed.
Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe.
This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe. We've arrived at a Scourge nav point appropriate for data collection.
Probe is in position. Pathfinder. I have analyzed the results of the Scourge Energy Pattern Model.
And?
This is how you get Meridian. Access the bridge whenever you're ready.
Those sensors.
I always do.
I know, it's just this is a dicey sector. Better to be ready.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Detecting what's left of a ship. Picking up something. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Something. Probe away. Anomaly found.
Approximating remnant ship dynamics. Sam?
Building predictive model.
Between the remnant city Meridian and however the Scourge fits in, pardon my Martian, but it's all weird as shite.
Seems busy up here. Did I get what we needed?
You got us something, all right. The key to it all. In here.
the mother of all navigational aids.
Take that back to the Remnant City, find an override, and their ships will fly the same vector as Meridian.
With correction for the Scourge, you'll have its exact location.
The heart of the Vault Network. We can do it.
Feels different coming back here now.
We're different. We're ready.
Sam's marked a potential override for Remnant ship control. A tower with its own energy grid.
It may be one of the controls that deployed Meridian, and the means to find it again.
Really left its mark on these systems.
It's getting dense in the space beyond. Better be careful. I'm picking up something. Probe away. Getting a scan. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Got a reading from the asteroid belt. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Getting a scan.
Out here.
I'll say. There's quite the view of the Scourge. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Got a reading from the asteroid belt. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. We've got a crater. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Satellite detected. From the asteroid belt. I'm picking up something. Probes launched. I found something. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Detecting what's left of a ship.
This is quite the lawless region. No place to get stranded.
Stranded? Why would you even bring that up? Anomaly detected. Probe away. Getting a scan. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Other ships would venture out this far.
It's our job to be first.
I'm picking up something. Deploying probe. I found something. Anomaly detected.
Intense scourge activity is common in this area. Might be worth planting a probe. We've arrived at a scourge nav point appropriate for data collection.
Anomaly detected. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
More tests? You said...
I know what I said, but your protein levels are on the low side.
Doc, I'm missing 3 lungs. Who gives... shit about protein levels?
I do.
Just let her...
Just feel better if the Tempest had a main gun.
Hull's not built for it. The recoil would blow out all our fancy windows.
What defenses does the ship have?
Kinetic barriers to handle space debris, the stealth drive,
and us.
So my buddy Jill, who, by the way, can't stop singing your praises, wants to have a baby. And, stop me if you've heard this one before, she asked me if I'd father it.
And that's something to joke about?
No. I don't know. Yes? Why the hell not?
That's a big deal, Gil. Maybe the biggest deal. You, more than anyone, should know that.
Why? Because my dad wasn't around. My mom did a great job, Ryder. I love my life.
Look, your mom should be commended. She brought up a great guy. You're present, thoughtful, strong.
Well, thank you.
But loving yourself... and loving your life are 2 different things.
I hear you. And you know I've been thinking about it, Ryder, becoming a dad. I don't want to just be a donor. Bringing a kid into the world wouldn't be enough for me. I'd want to raise the child with Jill.
Sounds like you know what you want.
Yeah. It's funny, you can think until you're blue in the face. Sometimes you just gotta trust your gut.
I'm very happy for you, Gil. For both of you.
Thanks, Ryder. Or should I say, Uncle Pathfinder?